Hey guys, what's going on, everybody? It's Mr. Sammy Cam here, and welcome back to another Little Mix reaction. We are back with the girls once again, guys, and today we are finally here with their remix of CNCO's song Reggaeton Lento. I really hope I pronounced that at least a little bit right. I'm always really bad with these pronunciations, as you guys would know if you've been following the channel. But yeah, we're going to be checking out this song. It's super big. It's got like 300 million views. I don't know if I'm going to have heard this song or not. I don't really recognize the name. I don't think I have, but yeah. Also, guys, just before we do get into it, I want to say that there is actually a double upload for Little Mix reactions today, because the last video I uploaded, which was my reaction to their new single Happiness, actually got blocked. So it will be down on my Patreon for free if you guys would like to go check that out. That will be down below. You can go watch that right now. So yeah, enjoy that, guys. And we got another reaction here today for you. So yeah, super looking forward to it. Let's go. Yeah, as always, guys, just before we do get into it, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, and you have been enjoying these Little Mix reactions you've been seeing here, make sure you guys do click that subscribe button down below, become a part of the family. We do upload these quite regularly, and we have loads more over on the channel if you would like to go check them out. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram, my Twitter, and Mr. Sammy Cam on both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that. So it's definitely worth going to give me a follow over there if you haven't yet. And without further ado, we're going to get right into this Reggaeton Lento. I believe that originally, this song was a Spanish song, and I'm still expecting some Spanish within it. I've never really heard of CNCO. I looked them up like briefly before I started recording this reaction. I think they're a Latin boy band or something. So yeah, that's interesting. We're gonna be seeing a Little Mix reaction though today. So, or not a reaction, sorry, a remix to this song, which I'm really excited about. But yeah, anyways, without further ado, man, let's jump right into it. Okay, that's CNCO. Okay, that was CNCO, and now we've got Little Mix. Oh my god, look at these outfits. Where are we? The way you dance and move that body. I know it's crazy, but I feel like you could be the one that I've been chasing in my dreams. Boy, I can see. Oh no. Oh, Jade. Oh, look at that crowd. Jesse with the little ooh. Okay, we've dropped straight into a really kind of Latin slash Spanish style here. I knew as soon as I heard those drums that we were going to be going into something like this. But yeah, the girl's singing in English so far. I believe I heard a little bit of Spanish from the guys there. Really, really cool kind of vibe so far. And the girls are looking absolutely amazing, I'm not going to lie. Oh, okay, Perry. Excuse me, baby boy, just had to dance with you now. See, there's nobody in it that comes close to you, no. Your hands are on my waist, my lips you wanna taste. Come with it, then with it, then with it, then. God, okay, Jesse. Dude, why does this work so well? Like, these two groups just work so well together. They really do. Little Mix just fits this kind of Spanish Mediterranean style of music, I guess. They just do. They work so well with it. I love how it's just those two groups just looking at one another. Hey. Oh, stop looking at me like that, Jesse. You just hear, like, Perry's really powerful vocals just coming through every now and again. It just comes piercing through, man. And I don't know what Jesse's writing down here. Hopefully my number. I'm joking. Look at that. Oh, she's written him a note. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh. Okay, rolling the R's. Wait, that was Leanne, right? Oh my god, Leanne. Okay, roll those R's. I can't roll my R's for anything, guys. They just keep coming through with these vocals every now and again. It's actually gonna kill me. These guys have got good voices as well. Oh! Dude, now they're going in Spanish. Okay, girls, okay, you're killing this. With the dress. Harry, she sounds fluent. Jump it low, jump it. Dude, why did that work so well? Like, that mixing of languages and cultures just worked so well. Lil Mix just with the really powerful vocals over the top of that chorus as well, just brought it all together. Yeah, massive fan of that, man. Really big fan of that. I think they've actually got another single coming out this Friday as well, so I'll try and react to that, guys. As long as it doesn't get blocked, of course, because, yeah, a lot of these have been getting blocked, unfortunately, which, yeah, I can't do anything about, but I'll always put them up on my Patreon if they do, guys. So make sure you are following me on Twitter or Instagram, so you know about that. But yeah, really enjoyed that, man. Nice little Spanish kind of style, or Latin style should I say, mixed with Lil Mix's obviously Western background, but they did it really well, man. But yeah, as always, guys, I really hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, a like rate to down below would be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, you have been enjoying these Lil Mix reactions you've been seeing here on the channel, make sure you guys do click that subscribe button down below. Become a part of the family. We'd love to have you join us. We do upload these Lil Mix reactions very often, and we have loads more over on the channel if you would like to go check them out. Thank you so much again, guys. We'll see you very soon in the next video. Hopefully you have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. Peace out.